Hi everyone, welcome to Python learning series for network engineers. In this video, we'll see how to get output from multiple vendors list of devices using NAPAM. In the previous video, we have seen how to get output from Cisco devices. So this was a script 33 get command NAPAM. So we'll copy the command from this. This will connect to Cisco device. So first we'll write script for Cisco device, then try to get output from Arista as well. So first we need to import both libraries. Then we'll create a list of devices. So I'll create a list called Cisco here, and there I'll add two Cisco devices. IPs are going to be 192.168.67.47, and another device 192.168.67.43. Then we need to write a for loop to get individual devices. So for Cisco IP in Cisco, then we need to put this under for loop. Here we will print a statement saying that connecting to Cisco device, then string of Cisco underscore IP, then we load the driver Cisco IOS. Then here we need to use the Cisco IP which we gets from the list, Cisco underscore IP. Now we'll get the get facts output from the previous script. We'll copy this. I'll paste it here. Then we need to do device.close. I'll try to execute the script. Python 34. So it is connecting to 6747. Yeah, got the output. Now it is connecting to 6743. Yeah, we got both output. Now we'll see how to handle Arista device with same script. So for that we need to create another list. We'll call that Arista with a list. The device IP is going to be 192.168.67.30. We'll copy the same script. In the next script, we will simplify this using function, so that with single function you can call multiple vendors. The script is going to be only one function. So here we'll see with multiple for loops. So from the Arista list, it will get Arista IP. This we need to change to Arista IP. Then the driver is going to be EOS for Arista. Then here the IP is going to be Arista IP. We'll save the script. Try to execute the script now. Now you can see it has connected to even Arista device and got the output. So everything is going to be in same format. Now if you want to get only the version of individual device, what we can do, we can just comment this out We will copy this print statement and edit it. Paste hello, and we will print Cisco device IP plus software version is plus, we'll be getting that in the facts. There is going to be a dictionary here. So from the facts dictionary output, we need to print. We'll check the value here. OS version. We'll copy this and put it here. Then we'll copy the same thing for Arista. Comment this. We'll try to execute it now. So it prints Cisco device 6747 software version is CSR1000V and Arista device 6730 software version is 4167M. So I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to get output from multiple vendors devices, list of devices using same script. In the next video, we will simplify the same script using the function. So we will define a single function and we will use same function for all the vendors. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.